today with three of the beginner or maybe re-entry level cruiser bikes. We got the Yamaha V-Star 250, the Honda Rebel 250, and the Heist, which is actually a 230cc. Joining us today is Melissa Ganzon. She is going to give us her perspective on a re-entry to beginner level experience of riding one of these three bikes.
They're all different, definitely. My favorite was this one, the Honda.
Okay.
It was just easier. Unlike the both of you, where you're so tall, for me, it was perfect because it's tight and small.
So what drew you to the Honda was its what Tom and I complained about.
Exactly, yes.
Tight ergonomic package.
Yes.
But for you, it was ideal. And
yes.
We were talking a little earlier, and that was accentuated by the slightly lower seat, the dished out mm-hmm. seat, the handlebars a little bit closer. And you felt that that made it more user-friendly for you, so it made it most appealing of all three.
And comfortable.
And just overall comfortable. So you felt more comfortable.
Oh, yes.
Is what it boiled down to.
Yes.
Did you find the V-Star more appealing as you had a longer time on it?
Yeah. I mean, I started to like it a little bit more. I mean, you can get used to it, but yes, I mean, it's fun.
It still wouldn't be your first pick.
No, would not be my first pick.
Okay, lastly, we're all dying to know, what do you think about the Heist?
I mean, it looks great, but that's all I can really say.
Well, what was the biggest drawback for you?
I feel everything when I ride that. Every little bump, anything on the road, I feel it. So it's not exactly...
So it wasn't comfortable, and it was actually somewhat of a turnoff to ride it because of its ride quality.
Yes, uncomfortable, awkward.
Well, there we have it. That's that's right from the quintessential rider for this market, beginner or re-entry rider. And lo and behold, she winds up on the Honda Rebel as her top pick. Almost not surprising. So Tom and I have pretty similar riding experience, length of time and all that, and although he's a couple inches taller than me or slightly longer inseam, a lot of my comments are going to echo what Tom said, and especially when it comes to the V-Star, I just simply found it more comfortable to ride for its ergonomic layout, and a lot of that had to do with the flat drag style bar, which is a little further reach forward, and a slightly taller seat, and that comes from A, its position, but B, it has a heavier foam or a thicker foam, so it causes you to sit higher, which makes the overall ride more comfortable for such a small bike. It strikes me as a more contemporary styling. It looks fresher next to the Rebel. I was really impressed with Yamaha's ability to give the V-Star such a butch sounding exhaust. It's really kind of cool. So if there's a classic among these 250s, it would be the Honda Rebel. If you've been around motorcycles for any length of time, you've probably seen it or heard the name. It feels like it's an eon old, and it hasn't changed much in the seems like decades that it's been around, but it's still a great little bike. It's attractive, it's got a lot of nice touches in terms of its styling, and as Tom said, the build quality is classic Honda. A little too tight ergonomically for me. I feel like I'm riding like a Shriner bike or something. It's just that compact. From the seat to the handlebars. Okay, if we were judging this competition on cool factor, the Heist would take it, purely on its attitude and its appearance. We've been riding in and out of the city, parked along the curb in front of storefronts, had a number of people come up to me and ask me about the motorcycle when I was riding it. They just found it really appealing, and it's got a remarkably unique style in this segment. Obviously, they were going for something like that. However, just a short way down the road, you start to look beyond the appearance and find a lot of shortcomings in terms of its ride quality. You can see a few manufacturing flaws and just overall fit and finish. But, you know, it's also $1,000 less. And if you can look beyond that and you are on a tight budget as a beginner, or as Tom said, you're an experienced rider and you just want something that gives you a giggle, the Heist is really fun. Okay, so we've wrapped up our day here aboard our little 250cc cruiser shootout. We had a lot of fun. For Tom and I, it was kind of getting back to our early days of riding. We had to start somewhere, and they're kind of along the lines of beginner bikes. But we had a real beginner today. I think she had a good time.
I did.
And I think she found a motorcycle she really liked as a beginner. And here it is, the Honda Rebel.